just glad everybody got their homes washed, their gutters cleaned out. Everything that was there is now someplace else. I guess I get the chance to be the first rain of Mount Lyre this morning. My gauge goes to 6 inches, and it was that much over the top of it.
How do you know it was that much?
Pardon me?
How do you know it was over the top at that much?
Because I could see it, I measured it.
But if it ran over?
It could have been more, that's what I said.
Yeah, okay.
Could have been more.
Must be the rain police.
All right, this morning we have prayers from my Terry. Sitting right down here, if you have prayer questions, fill out, get it to her. Children's Sunday school this morning is going to have to be in the adult class or Jimmy Mitchell's class. Is that correct?
Yeah, there's no teen class today.
No teen.
Any teens can either sit in the adult class or they can hang out with me and the elementary kids in the teen room.
Can I hang out with you?
Okay. You can. Come on in.
Okay. No kids class on Wednesdays and no Aspire Teen class on Friday for the month of June, which is just about history.
Mm-hmm.
Today's the 27th, yeah. New LAMB study starts July 1st. It's Everyday Theology by Mary Wiley. Session 1, days 3 and 4, pages 11 to 18. All women invited. This class is going to be led by Brenda, child care provided. Bob will start meeting July 10th at Richards and Toto for breakfast. Try to get, see who's got an interest, and I think everybody got an interest in breakfast. But, yeah. So we will be starting that.
Hey, look over there, Jay.
There's a video. There's a video for Thursday morning.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. Elders meeting July 12th, July 16th, Aspire Teen Night. Connect Camp is in need of food for the summer campers. Need ASAP, three of each, elbow macaroni, corn, large number 10 cans, sugar, 10 pounds, cinnamon toast crunch, or generic equivalent. Place donations. We have a little bin out here in the hallway, the entryway, so if you can bring any of that stuff, it's going to be appreciated. Summer registrations are still open for the kids, K through 8 day camp. In addition, ARC Ministries has partnered to provide overnight camping. You'll find a link at www.connectcamp.com. Or you can also register. Okay, just read your bulletin. All this stuff's in there. It's important. Okay. Like I said, Terry has prayers. Anything else? Any other announcements this morning that need to be brought up? None. Good. Okay. That's, if you'll stand, yeah, I said that. Terry has prayers.
Video.
Not doing too well this morning.
Video.
Watch it.
Every day we make both big and little decisions based on what we believe is true. Our attitudes and actions flow from what we believe about God, His Word, and the world. Do we live like we truly believe God is good and Scripture is true? That every person is created in God's image? Do our lives reflect that Jesus is the only way to be saved? That the Holy Spirit's guidance really is what's best for us and for our families? Is the story we are living one that shows God's word and His church as the way that we can walk faithfully with Him until He returns? In this 8-week study, we'll look at key doctrines of the Christian faith, focusing on why they matter in our everyday lives. I pray that these truths move you to worship God and live your everyday life committed to obeying Him and relying on His words, your provision. What you believe matters.
Discombobulated this morning. I'm not sure that's even a word, but okay, if you stand with me for our call to worship this morning. It comes from the 95th Psalm. It says, "Come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation. Let us come to Him with thanksgiving. Let us sing psalms of praise to Him." Father God, we're your children. We're just so thankful, Lord, that you chose us, to come into your household, Lord. Father, I pray this morning that as we praise you in song, and then as we come into your presence through the word, Lord, I pray everything that happened in this building today is just pleasing to you. Lord, now as we come into your presence through music, Lord, help us to just focus in totally on you. Guide and direct us, help us to just block out the things of the world. Lord, I just pray that as Jimmy brings the word this morning, Lord, I pray that your word just permeates our being. Lord, I hope after the final amen, Lord, that we've learned more about you this morning. And we've drawn just a little bit closer. Father, now I just pray that you just guide us and direct us. Help us to focus in on you. Be with us. Help us this morning in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Find someone close to you and welcome them.
Yes.
Wherever you feel comfortable.
Can I get you one?
You could, yes.
Yeah.
I'll say yes. Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. This is a time in our service, Father, where we lift our voices to you, Father. Be with us as we do that. And I also want to pray for those that were affected by the storms that came through last night and yesterday, Father. I pray that everybody comes out of that okay. In Christ's name, amen.
Amen.
I come to the Lord in the Lord. I will do it still on the roses. In the voice I hear, calling on my ear, the Son of God is closing. And he walks with me and he talks. Sing praise to your name, O Most High. Amen.
Amen.
Let's sing praise to him.
Let's sing.
Words were born, you
No!
don't see a light.